You were there, right?
I was in China. Where did you see me?
On YouTube.
Oh, on YouTube.
Yeah.
It was pretty cool. I did a lot of work. What did you think of Yevgeny Gradovich against
Yeah, it was a very impressive fight, and that was an important fight for Gradovich. So he wanted to prove that he's tougher, you know. And he basically proved it.
Give
he stopped him in 8 or 9 rounds. Very, very impressive, very strong.
What did you think of Rios Pacquiao?
Rios Pacquiao, kind of, for me it was predictable. Like we were talking about before, like you told us that he was gonna knock him out, blah blah blah, but it was kind of predictable for me. That's the right term. So I kind of, and many people predicted that it's gonna be a decision, because many had to, you know, box more, and he couldn't take chances like in his previous fight.
Did Rios impress you a little?
Rios, by his toughness, yes, because Pacquiao did land some punches, even though it was like a shoeshine, very fast punches, but, you know, Pacquiao can hit hard, you know? And he's tough kid.
Who do you want to see each one fight next?
Definitely Rios, Rios versus Rocky, Rios
versus Rocky.
Yeah,
who wins that one?
That one is 50-50.
The fans.
50-50.
I said Rios.
You always say Rios, but anyway. But no, this one is 50-50. I can't say nothing because they're both punchers. They, you know, and Pacquiao, maybe Marquez, maybe Bradley. That's what I, you know, that's my thoughts on it.
What about Pacquiao Mayweather, no?
Pacquiao Mayweather, if it happens, it happens, but right now is, you know, yeah, Pacquiao Mayweather is always a great fight for fans, but if it happens, let's see. But firstly, he has to take care of Bradley and Marquez.
As a Russian, are you happy about Yevgeny? Are you proud of him?
Yeah, Yevgeny is tough.
Free pussy riot. Free pussy riot.
And he proved that he is tough. He stopped his rival, you know, in the second fight. He stopped him. Not just got a victory, but stopped him.
There you have it. Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com and Melissa Pack reporting.